In this corner, weighing 8 pounds, 10 ounces, a beautiful baby girl wrapped in a pink and orange blanket.
In this corner, two brothers 13 months apart, staring at this awkward-looking alien we call a little sister.
Is it human?
I don't know.
Let's poke it.
Just kidding!
She's got this loudness to her that make Rihanna blush.
And Lady Gaga, take notes, cause this girl has serious style, yo.
And move over, Beyonce, cause Beyonce's in town!
If you like it, then you should
And you're done.
You know, I knew Jenny before she was cool.
And that's a true story.
Hipster approved.
She hates hipsters. She's mommy's precious.
Daddy's little girl.
The life of the party.
Miss Popular.
She's so bossy.
That Khalees makes her milkshakes.
This girl is bad.
At calculus.
Intrigue.
And geometry.
Anatomy.
Bio.
P.
Lunch.
Asking for money.
Unbelievable.
You know, she really is.
So you go to college next year.
USC!
So we decided to give you a few pointers.
You know, being upperclassmen and all.
So you just sit there.
Lean back.
Listen up.
Because you're about to get schooled.
On a Friday night.
Oh yeah!
Step one!
Frat guys are really not that cool.
I'm in a frat.
Exactly.
Step two.
Bring lots of quarters.
You'll need it for laundry.
Such a ripoff.
I know, but isn't it better than spraying everything with Febreze like I do?
You would.
I know. I'm a monster.
Monster!
That girl is a monster at everything she freaking does.
Whether it be taking first at state,
original oratory, bitches,
or breaking hearts.
So you better know when to play hardball, right?
Especially when your floor mates won't shut the fuck up.
And not the ones you're gonna be cool with either.
But like that weird guy who keeps playing guitar,
even though he only knows 3 chords,
and plays the same damn song over and over again.
Hey there, Delilah, why don't you just shut the fuck up? Yes, you can. Oh, yeah.
La, 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 la.
Remember when Jenny tried to play piano?
I sure do.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! 7 years of lessons, baby.
So proud.
So proud.
So proud.
We are so proud of you. Proud of the woman you have become.
And the peace of mind in your eyes.
For the hells you have walked through.
And the shells you build up to get through them.
Remember that pain is not a permanent marker.
Someone can smear across your face.
It's made of dry erase.
Like the ones we drew our happiness with.
In the house we used to have.
Where we chased childhood memory through rooms.
Backyard barbecues.
Dad's famous chicken sandwich.
Mom's delicious everything.
Feeding the pups under the table.
They will never know. And I will always remember. They say lightning never strikes in the same place twice, but tell that to my broken heart.
I have heard thunderstorms raging in the hallways of our home.
It rains here all the time.
Family is drowning.
Dad is leaving.
Stop it.
You have to move.
I don't believe you.
You're not going to college.
Enough.
You'll never be whole again.
Shut up and make it stop!
I wasn't there for you.
When Mom told you the news.
I was a million fucking miles away.
As you packed up your life.
I was packing another bowl to make the guilt disappear.
Another drink I downed to ease this pain.
Only to see my muddled reflection at the bottom of a porcelain god.
I asked for forgiveness from everyone but the one person who deserved it the most.
I wish I had seen you cry.
So I could have been there to catch those tears that fell like raindrops, only more beautiful.
I wish I was there for you.
When your childhood was taken, like mine,
I would be the
we're going to get through this for everyone. What the fuck is happening? You screamed.
I am terrible at promises.
But I promise you that until the day I die,
I will spill what's left of this heart for you.
Because these hearts beat the same blood.
And no matter how far you may go,
know you carry with you the soul of 2 soldiers.
Perched on those mountaintops you call shoulders.
Willing to fight for you.
Willing to cry with you.
Through the good times and bad.
I will be there.
To be a light to your darkness.
When this world swallows you whole, don't give in. You are going far away from us now. Away from the bay we called home.
To a place of new experiences.
You were always the best of us.
So take the best of our worlds.
Put my passions in your back pocket.
Put my laughter in your chest where you know it best.
Use my presence as a placeholder.
Keep us alive in those big, brown, alien eyes that shine like constellations.
A word of advice.
Since we know you're a total pack rat.
Pack light.
We don't want you toppling over or anything.
Since we know you're not the most coordinated.
Tell me about it.
Remember golf lessons?
Remember bowling lessons?
Tennis lessons?
My black eye did.
Are you sure that wasn't you?
Haters gonna hate.
And haters, look out.
Because my baby sister is a Mac.
And she's on the attack.
Taking no prisoners like Captain Jack. And spare me your pieces of eight.
Cause this girl is made of pure gold.
So when she shows you your poker face, you better fold.
And when she tells you to bust the move, just dance!
And J-Lo?
More like J-No.
More like J-Ho!
Time to pack up your bags.
Cause there's a new Jenny on the block!